I'm here with Mehrdad Pahlevanzadeh from Iran. Hello, Mehrdad, how are you?
Hello, I'm fine. What about you? Thank you.
Very good. We are in Poland right now in Warsaw, in this fantastic stadium right now. How are you feeling about this event, World Rapid and Blitz?
Yeah, I'm very happy and excited to see this tournament start because World Rapid and Blitz is one of the most interesting tournaments among all the other events, and this is the most exciting because all the big names are here. You can see a kind of world championship that all starts with together, and it is fantastic.
Amazing. And what would be your role at this event?
I think I'm an arbiter.
Ah, you will be an arbiter here. Yes. And you're also in the FIDE Rules Commission.
Yeah, I'm secretary of the FIDE Rules Commission. Yes.
So what does that entail? That role, do you have to, you know, make sure that the rules are followed properly, constantly update the rules?
Yeah, because, you know, we have, first of all, sometimes new things that coming, like hybrid chess, online chess, that we need to make rules. And also some rules that are existing sometimes need modification, and it's just few pages of the laws, but you know, changing any word on that is very difficult and sensitive. Therefore, we have lots of discussion among the members, and also when we have in General Assembly, about 100 people every time join and give a new idea, new proposals. But because chess is an ancient game, and we have lots of rules that came from long ago, we cannot touch them very easily, and therefore we should be very careful about it.
Yeah, you have to be very careful. In fact, like let's say when we are playing Blitz, and if someone makes an illegal move, whether to give that as a loss or not is the job of the Rules Commission.
Yes, yes. And as you mentioned this example, in the recent year, this changed a lot. Before, we had no rule about the illegal move, then later it became one illegal move lost, and two illegal move, and now it is only one illegal move, and it is in the rapid and also standard plus blitz, because you know, for players it's very difficult to adjust themselves sometimes to understand this rule is for blitz or for a standard. Therefore should be rules as much as possible unique, same for rapid and blitz, as much as possible. Of course it's not possible 100%, but we try to keep job of the player when they are thinking about move easier to not be worried about the rules that they are changing always.
True. And right now, you know, you are no longer the president of Iranian Chess Federation, but you had been for many years. Isn't that true?
Yes, I was 4 years president of Iran Chess Federation, and I was lucky on that time. Alireza Firouzja, Parham Maghsoodloo, Tabatabaei, Idani, Sara Khadem, and Mobina Ali Nassab. That's my period, they grew up, and
yes,
I'm very proud of them.
I mean, that is the period where Iranian chess came to the fore, and so many people were talking about it. It was phenomenal. Yeah, what would you say was the key ingredient or ingredients for the success?
Just work more, just make more events, just make more activity, then every success is coming because of activity. It's like football. If you compare top teams, the player running much more than big teams. Only you can compare teams by how much they run, how many kilometers every player run. In every activity, how much you run is guaranteed that how much you succeed.
So you are saying that having more events, maybe more training camps, all of that helped?
Yes, but especially if tournaments are very helpful. Big tournaments for players is very interesting for player, and give them interest and motivation to work harder and get a better result.
Amazing. And what would you have to say about Alireza Firouzja? He's no longer part of Iran now. Does that make you feel a little sad?
Of course, we are a little sad, but maybe it was something that happened out of our hand, and I think all Iranians think that Alireza is Iranian, like Wesley, so all Filipino think that he is Filipino and Iranian, every Armenian team that is their hero.
Right, so for that, for you guys, if he goes on and he's into the candidates and if he goes on to win the world title, that would be wonderful.
Yeah, for us also it's a big matter of proud for us.
It's amazing talking to you, how you have powered chess in Iran and now working in FIDE as well. So thank you so much for this interview and your time.
Thank you very much. Thank you.